అమృతవాణి
ఓ ప్రేమవాణి
ఓ ప్రేమవాణి
అమృతవాణి
అమృతవాణి
ఓ ప్రేమవాణి
ప్రేమవాణి.
గ్రేస్ అండ్ బ్లెసింగ్స్ ఆఫ్ ద లార్డ్ బి ఆల్వేస్ అపాన్ యూ డియర్ బ్రదర్స్ అండ్ సిస్టర్స్ ఇన్ క్రైస్ట్ జీసస్. టుడే ద 19th ఆఫ్ అక్టోబర్ ద చర్చ్ ఇస్ కాలింగ్ అస్ టు బి విట్నెసెస్ ఆఫ్ ఫెయిత్. Jesus says, everyone who acknowledges me in front of people, I will acknowledge them in front of the angels of God, in the midst of the angels of God, in the presence of the angels of God, I will acknowledge them. Today we know the atmosphere, the social ambience that we live in. There is so much of fundamentalism. There is so much of things that are happening against our faith, against faith as a whole. But if this tension, disturbance comes to my locality, and if I have to face a question whether to stand for Christ or to choose a comfortable life denying Christ, what will I choose? Will I acknowledge Christ before all? Many of us, when I ask questions, regarding faith to my parishioners, they answer well. But they also say, what do we know? We are normal Catholics. Our knowledge about faith is what we learn from the sisters in the catechism. But no, we can't give that excuse, dear brothers and sisters. We are supposed to know our God and Savior. Know Him. Know what is He doing through the church. What is He doing to me through the sacraments? What happens to me in the sacraments? In the Eucharist, what is He doing to me? How is He giving Himself totally to me? I'm supposed to know, supposed to believe, and then only can I acknowledge Him in front of all. Then what will I acknowledge Him if I'm not clear about what He is to me? We are called to be witnesses to the world, dear brethren. And the first reading of today gives Abraham's example from the letter of Romans, the example of Abraham, the father of faith. His faith made him to stand on what God has promised him. He did not waver. He did not fall. So if I have to stand, then I have to be convinced of what I believe in. And the other way around, courage is the word used. Holy Spirit is the word used in the gospel today. The Holy Spirit will fill me to be a witness of Christ to the world. And as a witness of Christ, I am supposed to be courageous. No government, no authority, no power is above God. So if I really believe that I stand for God, if I really believe that I receive my God inside me, then why will I be afraid of anybody? Why will I have to hide my name, my surname? Why will I have to hide my identity of being a Christian? Why will I have to act secular just to please people and to keep my job intact? Why will I have to tell people that no, all gods are one, everything is good? Do I really believe? Is a question. Then only can I witness. I can witness only what I believe. Chashmadid Gawah is a word in Hindi. Means eyewitness. We are eyewitnesses. Eyewitnesses of the truth. Being baptized. Receiving all the sacraments. We are eyewitnesses of faith. So dear brothers and sisters, let us ask ourselves this question. Am I standing as a witness of Christ? Do not worry about danger of life. Be courageous, says the Lord. I will put words into your mouth. You don't worry. The only thing you should be worried about is, are you in my army? Are you standing with me, for me, in front of the world? And if it is a yes, leave things to me. I will take care, says the Lord. Amen.